You see the controllers have submerged. Cables are running from the controller, submerged connectors, to each of the individual bilge pump motors, which are mounted in their custom housings. Two axial, two vertical. The whole setup is powered from a 12-volt battery and receives telemetry from a portable control unit. And I have a vertical control. It has proportional control. Low power. Full power. And a joystick. All the time being run from the submersible controller.